Okay, and we are back, everybody. I'll
Refresh.
wait for everyone to come back in here.
And I am following you on
Yay!
Twitch.
Yay! Now you follow me on Twitter and Twitch, Danielle. Yay!
Hooray.
Super happy.
Yay!
Very cool. And yes, you can, when you have the chance to take a look, you can check out my play of Battleborn so you can see for yourself how the game is. Considering the game has received such a huge discount just to try to compete with Overwatch, I mean, I still think that, they took a big hit. They took a bit, 2K took a big hit trying to do this.
They
But
did,
yeah.
and it's really sad.
Yeah. But
I
as I
still want to
said,
play that game.
oh well, then you get a chance to totally see me do such a thing. So yeah.
Yay.
The cool thing about the event that's what's also going. Notice I left the part. No, I knew you left Desolate. I totally know that you did.
Well, I wonder if Mark knows I left the party.
Dude, I totally knew you left, man. You were quiet during the whole box opening, so of course I did. And yes, you're correct, Yoden. On PC, it is $15. See,
On, yeah, Humble Bundle.
that's crazy for me, considering I paid full price, but like I said before, I have been with this game since the alpha stage, so I have seen it grown to the thing it has become. And yes, unfortunately, it was overshadowed by Overwatch due to the being literally close release dates. So, but well, unfortunately, Blizzard had the better for had the better resources to advertise in this case, which is sad, but otherwise, if you love playing MOBA games. Yep, that's right, honey. At the PlayStation Experience, I actually, for the showcase, I actually used Phoebe and I tanked my whole team for that round, so that was pretty awesome. We ended up losing, but it was still cool that I was labeled as player of, I was MVP of that match, which really made me feel good. But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and start this up. Yes,
I'll be
fine.
watching while I play the
There's
Overwatch.
like, man, like, that
Yes.
thing's playing really aggressive.
Yep.
That showcase.
Yep. It was great. It was a great experience. It totally was.
And then Richie played as a tree.
Yes. Yes. The thing I love about Battleborn is the amount of characters you have. I mean, seriously, the amount of characters and story that you have in this is crazy. And I mean, it's really cool. I mean, the amount of characters they have featured, plus a new character coming up pretty shortly, it's ridiculous. I mean, you could have everything you want here. You could have a sword-licking vampire, a penguin in a mech suit, a cybernetic luchador, a ninja secretary, a little old bird that screams America. Like, look at that.
Are you serious?
Supreme
Look at look at this look at
Leader.
this character I'm showcasing soon. Look at this. It's literally Benedict. It's literally America and Cumberson combined with this awesome skin I have for him. Look at that.
So it's pretty much like Matt
Oh my gosh.
I mean, there's so many things, and then you can get a literal Gundam unit as a character, and you have a demonic swordswoman, a demonic swordswoman. You got freaking Gimli up in here. Yes, Boulder, as he's called, voiced by Todd Haberkorn, actually. So yeah, and of course you can't have a dwarf without an elf.
That's true.
Thorn is actually voiced by Caitlin Glass, actually. So
Kabira has a say in character creation.
I don't know about that, Mo, but I think it just was pretty natural. And then you have a girl and her genie, who's like literally tied to her waist. So bad. You have zombie Call of Duty guy. Come on. There are so many unique characters in Battleborn that it just makes me so sad that people didn't give it. You have a witch, a literal witch in this game. I'm like, goodness. And of course, for the Call of Duty people, yes, you do have the Call of Duty guy. And of course, last but not least, my girl, my fancy sword fighting floating beauty here, Phoebe. So good.
Oh, did you
So,
check your DMs?
No, actually. Okay, cool. Thanks, dear. But yeah, 25 unique characters for, and still growing too. They're still gonna offer a four more heroes for free for this game, and it's like, I mean, yeah, it's little competition as it is right now, but it is still pretty amazing. So, just for my amusement and your amusement, you guys will all see me play some PvP rounds over here. So I'm going to go ahead and try some of these. And for those who don't know, Battleborn is actually... that genie girl is giving me flashbacks from a game called Endless Dungeon. That's interesting. So, as I was saying, Battleborn, unlike Overwatch, which is more of a Team Fortress 2 type feel, Battleborn consists more of a MOBA feel. So if you played Smite, or if you played, League, other games I can think of at the top of my head that I can't right now because I'm really talking, but it plays more like a MOBA, which is truly... truly unique in that matter. So I will definitely play awesome. an exact question like that. So we're gonna go ahead and check out one of the unique modes in the game called Meltdown, where you literally sacrifice small minions to a crazy robot god AI, and to prevent your own demise, you must feed more than your opponent. But for this, we are going to try out the new location they recently added to the map. And hopefully I do get a couple of game. Hopefully I get a game in for this, so we can clearly see that in action. But, and the biggest difference between Battleborn and Overwatch is clearly the biggest thing of all, there's a story mode. And the most unique thing about... the most unique thing about Battleborn's story mode is the fact that no matter what characters you play, there is so much interaction in between this game with all 25 characters, it actually promotes the game to be played multiple times because you get new lore, new interactions and stuff with characters that you play. All right, so we have ourselves a match. All right, here we go. We are going to the brand new stage, Outskirts, and at least I hope people choose Outskirts. Yeah, sorry, Mo. The game is not free to play just yet. Not yet, anyway. So, let's see what everyone's voting.
So, this will work. Ask if it's okay if you can message you after the stream.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Sure. I'll be there. Mm-hmm. Alright, so it looks like everyone... they went for Paradise instead. Okay. Alright, whatever, it's fine. I mean, for the people who have not seen the game, it's cool. I really wanted to try out the new maps, but I guess people are kind of nervous not trying out the new maps.
So, when before you start a game, they give you an option of what map you want to choose?
Yes, your team... your team and the opponent's team get to draw lots and place for the map you want to play on.
Awesome.
I think that's pretty basic of all these types of games.
Yeah, it's pretty simplified in that regard. All right, so let's see what my team is going for. So we have a support character in Cleese, an offensive with Arendi the Mage. Let me see. We have a full-on attacker with Caldarius. And let's see what Hellbent's going to choose before I choose what needs to be done. I have an idea what I can choose, but I need to see what the other person is choosing. Oh, we have two attackers. Okay, so we have no healers. So very well, I will go with the DLC healer, Alani. Actually, I'll go with PvP support. And then I will go for the Sea Witch screen.
Yep, all attackers.
We have two attackers, one support, and me as a healer, so we'll see how this goes. This will be interesting. Oh, I just realized they just added new background music for the weight room.
I heard they added a short guy character or something.
Snake Yoden. He's actually a snake. He's a snake. His name is Pendles. Alright, what we got? So we have a Caldarius, a Montana, a Toby, a Melka, and a Phoebe on the enemy team.
Professor X!
Alright.
Short sounded cooler.
Yes, Minrek, yes. The other team will be killed.
Everybody dies.
Alright. So, at least towards the voice acting portion of the game, this was actually recorded at Okatron for Funimation, actually. So you'll hear a bit of Funimation. Studio. Yeah, I hear.
Oh crap! There's dragons.
Mo says it was either that or the villain from Sonic.
Alright, so the basic idea is we're trying to hold them back and putting their minions in the incinerators. Nope.
Says, hi, it's Mark.
Hey, Moe Confra, thank you for joining. You just missed my first half of the show, which was me opening a bunch of loot boxes for Battleborn. But now I'm showcasing some more Battleborn related gameplay in this multiplayer match. I was originally hoping to play a new map, but it looks like my team wanted to go with familiar, which is fine. And why am I fighting solo? Where's my team? Where's my team at? There we go. Yes, and of course, for those who just entered the stream, for those wondering who's typing via the computer, it is my wonderful moderator, my lovely girlfriend. So far, we seem to be doing really poorly, but there's always time to catch up. So, for those wondering what I'm doing, I'm basically collecting some little currency in-game so I can buy some of my equipment to activate, which definitely will help us out later in the long run. Ah, they destroyed our turret. Trying to make sure the minions do not go forward as much as possible. Although I'm getting sniped doing it, but it's okay. Build up our thing again. And we have someone just sniping in the corner again. That's fine. Snipers are very unique in that regard. That's fine. Mm-hmm. Okay. Ooh, nope. Nope. It's like, nope. Fighting alone is always a problem for healers, especially, but it's fine. We're slowly getting back. 25 point deficit. Just gotta keep pushing. Ah, crap. I was ganked.
No. That's not work.
Thanks. Unfortunately, it wasn't good enough. I was trying to help my teammates, but of course they're smart enough. Trying to help my teammates, and unfortunately, it's just causing more.
At least you were ganked by a waifu.
Yes, I was. I was ganked by my waifu. Yes, this is true. This is true, but it's alright. Someone needs to play healer for this team, because everyone's all aggressive.
I think that's the one thing that made me stop playing, Bad Princess, because it's like, you have it where people, it's like, all they're doing is, like, battling each other, and they're not strengthening the team, so I'm usually the only person doing that for them.
Yep.
Yeah, so it's like me getting all the resources while everybody's beat up on each other. I'm like, guys, seriously? Seriously, guys? Really? Or you have the teams that do nothing but that in the beginning of the match, and then once they have, like, the main people that they want to upgrade, it's usually, like, the healers and the, the magician class person and everybody else. Then it's like, then it gets pretty interesting.
Hi, Phoebe. Remember me? nope. Blind. Yikes. Woof. And Toby's going off with his laser again. Sniped. It's that dang penguin. Oh, we just lost our witch. Oh no. I gotta go and go for more assists. First. More currency.
Snipe.
Wah! Blind. Yeah! Gotcha! Oh, I'm taunting your ass now! Whoops. Oh, never mind. I take it back! Nope! Taunting that! Taunting that! Nope! Oh god, yeah, I deserve that. Yep. My hubris got the better of me. Regrets! Yes. Oh, we're already losing by a huge deficit. My team is too focused on killing the people, which is fine, but we need to move the minions, people! We gotta move them! Come on! The minions are important! Mistakes! Yes. Oh, yeah, in this mode, yeah, I should have gotten too cocky. Oh, yeah. Yo! It's okay. I'm learning. See through me. The enemy has deployed a giant minion. Destroy it. Oh, all right. Yes, I know healers are very squishy, but unfortunately, I have to put my weight somehow.
You see behind your minions? Wait, wrong game.
No, actually, Yoden, that's actually not too wrong, actually. Gotcha! There we go. Now I feel better. you guys want to surrender? Come on, there's still time. Guys, don't do this. We can... No surrender. I miss playing Overlord! We fight till the end. No, none of the surrender. We will fight to the end. I will not stand for it. I know our team is... Ganked by the penguin again? Ganked by the penguin of all things. Alright. The fact that he's fighting the thing is a crip. Come on, guys. Let's just at least put up a good fight. At the very least. They destroyed our turret here. No wonder they were able to get a bigger advancement.
Penguins. They have penguins too.
I wouldn't be surprised. He is one of those smart penguins. Ow! The penguin again! Toby! Whoa! I heard he got nerfed! But how? How is he... Oh, he must be really a good sniper then. And... And that's it. 500. If I see that penguin again! not the best showing, but still. That was still pretty intense. But yeah, so that was the example of Meltdown. the mode for the PvP. So as you see, it gets really hot, fun, intense. You know, you can get so distracted with killing your opponents that you forget that the most important thing in this match is the minions, safeguarding them over. So as you can really see from that fight, that was really hard. All right, so I will leave this, and I will try another one. We will go to, let's do the next MOBA-esque map, the possible incursion, where we have to go into the opponent's area and try to destroy their main base. So we'll give that a go, and hopefully we can try out one of the newer map. See how that works from there. Yes, Danielle, how are you in your Overwatching so far?
It's going pretty well. I'm practicing with some more Anna.
Yay.
Slowly getting used to her.
Cool. That's great. I didn't know if you had a chance to look at at the screen for a bit, but yet you can hopefully had a chance to check out through my eyes the gameplay for Battleborn, for the PvP. As you can see,
my phone's still open.
Okay.
So I'm trying to multitask, watch Battleborn and then play Overwatch at the same time. And so far it's working a little bit.
That's cool. I'm grateful. Thank you for staying.
That's really cool.
Yeah. Like I said, not many people gave this game a chance because Overwatch overshadowed it. So it's really saddening to me that. But like I said, I've been here with this game since its alpha phase when I was asked by 2K and Gearbox, like, yeah, would you like to test out our new game? And I'm like, sure, what is it? And then when I got introduced to it, and then I've been very cool in keeping close to the game, even going as far as when they announced it publicly at other events. So it was cool. Played in the open alpha, the closed alpha, the open alpha, the closed beta, and the open beta, and, you know, getting to play it at PlayStation Experience over in San Francisco, showcasing the multiplayer mode. That was pretty awesome. So, yeah, this game is close to my heart, and which is why, you know, and like I said, you know, given the choice between the two, I would choose Battleborn, no questions asked. And as I said on your stream, Daniel, well, you and Aaron are playing it, and Aaron kind of wanted me to play with her, so I was like, okay, fine. That was peer pressure, fine. I'll get Overwatch.
No.
I'll get Overwatch. Well, it doesn't help because most of my friends play Overwatch on PC, so I'm pretty much SOL, so it had to be a PS4. So I was like, okay, yeah, let's give that a go. So yeah, I mean, I've been pew pressure, yes! Her pew pews.
You pew pressure?
Yes, her pew pew pressure, yes. But it's okay, it's Aaron, I am cool, I am fine with it. I am absolutely fine with it. So yeah, how's everyone in the chat feeling? Thank you guys for staying and watching me this past hour and a half. I'm very grateful. Yes, my girlfriend says it best. We're all console peons here. Honey, can you read the viewer list so I can thank these people for coming in?
There you go.
All right, so we have Danielle, of course. We have Monique.
Hello.
We have Desolate Orc. Thanks, man. Kiss Fan, great for you to come by. Moe Compra, thank you. Spiral Power 620, thank you for showing up. And of course, Yoden, my man. All right. Looks like people are voting for the newer map. So let's hope like we can get a chance to. So that way it'll be fresh. It'll be a fresh map. None of us maybe know about it, so we'll see.
Can't dump the Trump.
Yeah, there's literally someone in the enemy party called Can't Dump the Trump. Well,
alrighty,
I think we know what he's voting, who he's voting for.
Well, I guess it can't be as worse as a sidekick.
Oh, Gendo suffering technical difficulties. That's fine, Mo. He can come back. I'll be still here. I mean, he can talk through you if necessary. Alright, here we go. So, like I do in Overwatch, I let my team pick first, because I like to always fill out the part. So we have Whiskey Foxtrot, our attacker. We have Miko, our healer. And someone just disconnected. Oh, gee. So, so we have an attacker, and a healer. But that's fine. So I will go support. And the only support character that I know to join the fight would be... Yeah, let's go with Caitlyn. So long range support. Actually the character's name is Caldarius. It's Caldarius Yoden. No, Caldarius.
You think it looks like a mushroom?
It is a mushroom, because Miku is a mushroom.
Oh, okay.
We have a zombie Call of Duty player. We have big, giant human of a tank. Human healing mushroom and elf. Mm. Yeah, this is the greatest team assembled right here, people. Oh, why did the guy have to disconnect? I'm so sad. Oh, he better come back. Oh, this is going to hurt us. But the enemy team is Arendi, Raph the Swordsman, Reyna the Support, Phoebe, and Oscar Mike, Mr. Call of Duty. Okay.
Yes, Oscar Mike.
Oh, there's a YouTuber called Kadis. Oh, okay, I see. And our ally chose Umbra, a healer. So we have two healers. Interesting.
Wow.
Haul ass and roast noobs. Gee. Wow. Wow, game, really? Wow. Alright, so this is all new to me, guys. So this will be a whole new experience right here. Seeing what goes on from here. But this is a beautiful looking, ancient Aztec looking map. I like it. Our Miko's running on ahead, so our healer is trying to scout, but shouldn't that be my duty? Let's see. Nope. No one there just yet. And there's a... Alright, I see people! I see bodies! Alright.
This one says, Mark, I'm gonna write you that message right now. That's all right. Right to Danielle, I'm debating right now.
Okay. Oh, I got an assist kill. Good enough. And I've been ganked by my waifu, and of course it's Cat Dump the Trump. Really?
Well, sadly, Trump likes waifus.
Apparently, this guy likes waifus too. I can't be mad at him about that. Alright, so. So it looks like from here the minions come from the dead center. That's where all the action's happening. So, okay. Guess I'm just gonna have to pull my punches. Gotcha! Headshot!
Fuck daddy.
So, just like in general MOBAs, you actually have the chance to hire bodyguards to join you. So, I'm gonna be crazy and try to take one down. Yes, we need the ally, so I will try my best to keep headshotting this guy.
Okay.
There we go. Alright. Summoning bodyguard.
Our enemies are attacking the mercenary camp. Friendly mercenaries moving out. Capital throng mercenaries on the move. This ends here.
Oh no, that's our Montana. And we have Wrath going on the warpath. Perfect. Maybe I can finish him off.
Enemy spotted.
Oh wow. He went down.
Ah, Phoebe please. Phoebe please. Or I should say Rifle please. Rifle please.
Oh, her bodyguard got in the way. Boo! All right, I'm injured. I'm porting out of here.
I won't be long. We're all mercenaries spotted on the battlefield.
Recalled.
Much better.
So yes, well, if I haven't said personally, Fluff, I'm saying this like Fluffy Puff Daddy. Thank you. Thank you for showing by today. Much appreciated. Rendy magic. I know that I knew that pillar anywhere. Assisted. Well, my team wants to hold off the fort, so I'm going to try to get another bodyguard for us. So far, we've been stalemated, so that's not so bad. Can't say we've taken too big of a hit. Well, then I can get a thrall for us. Then let me get a thrall for us. There we go.
Thrall mercenaries moving out. Mercenaries are available.
Let's build this turret here to help us out. And join the rest of my buddies. Dang, their bodyguards actually broke through our shield. Oof.
They long dart away.
Melissa, is this something for a bit back net issues?
Yeah. Well, unfortunately, the enemy did have a little bit more. Did have two of them. I only summoned one.
Yeah.
Ugh. I'm injured. Retreat, retreat, retreat! Retreat, retreat, retreat.
Hostile thrall mercenaries coming this way.
Ugh. Ugh, alright, they are already causing some pretty hefty damage already. Oof. Our poor sentry. Trump! Wow, that's a lot of...
A lot of minions.
We know that sentry, we're fighting. We're trying to get some ground too, jeez. Assist kill! Alright, then I got my ultimate up. So in this game, everyone gets an ultimate skill at level 5, so mine is simply dropping more poison on the ground. Yes!
No, I killed your waifu!
I had no choice! She's the enemy! Ow! That Arendi really is causing us some trouble.
Yeah.
And we have the sword wielding vampire up in this bitch. Oh, this Reyna was trying to, Welcome back. You're just watching my team slowly get annihilated. But this team is really good, though. I guess this team has already played on this map numerous times. They already know where to hit us. Alright, I guess I gotta play a little stealthy myself. So, let's go steal their money. That will help. And I'm like completely missing. This is embarrassing.
Yes, I found her hand
in a boot. Yep. Only way I could do it. Shit, Red, I'm too old for this shit. Ah, crap!
Go!
Ah, shit. Alright. Alright, now we're in trouble. They already got to our halfway point. Oof. Ah, man. Nope, I'm sorry. No matter how bad of a loss, you're gonna... Oh man, thank you for the faith in me. But unfortunately, I don't think I'm leveled hard enough to actually give the comeback we need. But I still say I'm not gonna quit. Still not gonna give up, if that's what you're thinking. I don't like the idea when people want to just give up. There's a chance, we just gotta push. Or in my case, oh god! Oh dear.
Oh no. Oh shit. No!
I just got spun to win by Wrath. Oh.
I got blendered.
He was John Cena. Oh. Yes. They're trying to get themselves over.
The enemy is near. The enemy is laying waste to our minions. Stop them. Cannot hide from me.
You're done here. Oh gee, it was Lorena that got me. And did they buff her pistol or something? Man, I don't... Oh, that Miko's gonna get slaughtered. Oh no. Nope.
Yeah, that's rough, yo.
Oof. Yep.
Well, that Phoebe hates you.
And, yeah, that Phoebe really hates me. Oof. Man, Waifu's not happy I'm not playing her, I guess. Oof. In the hands of another player, no less. Yikes. I mean, they haven't truly damaged our sentry just yet, but... What are the chances for us to try to destroy theirs? The only way I can see that happening is if I try the sneaky approach. But then again, I'm not too sure they'll notice.
She's only attracted to your guns.
Oh, jeez. Ha ha! Whoa. Oh god, look at that horde of bodyguards, holy Jesus! Oh god, now it's over. The bodyguards got in pretty good, and they got some pretty good hits in. Oof. But I still won't give up, I'm not gonna surrender, just keep fighting. Just keep fighting, no matter what. Oh Jesus, Wrath. Nope, that's it. Ah, dang. Oof. Yikes. Alright. That was, rough. To say the least.
Alright,
let me sort it. Okay. Whew. Yikes, we didn't even damage their unit once. But yeah, incursion, I think the hardest part about that is trying to get your team to attack the unit at the same time. My unit was defending, it's just we really needed to push. So from what I could see, that was the finite problem with that. Indeed, man, they were totally no-selling my arrows. Shoot. Man, I totally agree, man, they were totally not selling my arrows. Let's see, apparently I got something from this. Don't know how, but ooh, cool! It's a loot box. No, we are not doing another. We are not doing another loot box opening. It's just loot after our level.
Boxing.
Yes. Well, this in Battleborn, you get gear, which is usually used for story mode and for multiplayer as well. So, for leveling up Thorn, I managed to get a special box here. So it's themed for one of the factions, but there's also a chance for me to get a new skin, or a taunt for any of that class. So let's see what I get. Ooh, I got a new skin for the Ninja Secretary. You get 4 sprays. Nope, 1 spray. Only 1 spray. It's a new skin for my Ninja Secretary, so yes. Excellent, I approve. And then all this other stuff too, but it's nice, but unfortunately the negatives kind of outweigh the positives. So, yeah, probably not going to keep them. Yes, not bad. So let's see. So it's yellow. Yellow and purple. Okay, that's not too bad. Kind of like my Miko look, though, that I have for her already. So I'll keep that for now. Yeah, you are hearing Overwatch in my stream, Rins. Actually, one of the people in my stream, Danielle, is actually playing Overwatch as we speak. So, yeah. So, yeah, but she's checking out my stream, too, because she hasn't seen Battleborn, how it's played. I mean, I'm not doing...
It looks like so much fun. I'm watching more and playing.
So, it's not the best gameplay, and I know, but at the same time, I just feel like it should be done. So I think I'm gonna have a change of pace. Before I do the final map, I'm gonna do a story mission for you guys. I'm gonna go ahead and see if I can get a story mode in, just to see how that goes. So yeah, let's go ahead and see what's up. Let's see if I can get someone. Apparently there's a special theme going on today for this week too. It's called the Loot Apocalypse, basically a better chance to get higher rare gear. So, skins. So, yeah. You notice a theme
that's
with today.
The best apocalypse ever.
Yes, you notice there's a theme with today's show.
Loot. All the loot.
Cool, we got a story mode in. Excellent. So, pretty much, let's see what happens. So, I have... So, I'm cool with any of these stages. I do not mind. Heliophage is the last stage in the game. Algorithm is the first stage, and Archive is somewhere in the middle. So, whatever we get, I am curious to see what will come up from this. So yeah, we'll take a breather from multiplayer, so I can get the salt level down.
Yeah.
And do story mode. So let's see. The game will be giving us, since Almas pretty much stated we're fine with whatever. Game's deciding. Random number generator, go! But yeah, Rins 500, thank you for coming onto my stream, man. Much appreciated. Yeah, I know you. I think you'd rather watch Overwatch, but I appreciate you. Appreciate you coming and checking out me playing Battleborn, nonetheless. All right, so we get the first story, the first stage. So this is perfect.
Yeah, actually.
Isaac.
Oh,
we're going to die! Love
Alright, so story mode, it's almost similar to the multiplayer aspect, but minus all the huge amount of MOBA aspects. This is truly more like for those who love playing Borderlands, because it has more of that feeling to it. And of course, all characters still pretty much act the same, which is also pretty cool too. So, is it really just only the three of us? Okay. So we have an Alani, so we have a healer. What is Mr. Joe going to pick? Because I could probably choose someone. America Bird!
Oh my gosh, that bird!
Yeah, no, seriously, I swear, Benedict is a walking America reference, especially with that skin on him. It's just too hilarious. It is. Okay, so the last 10 seconds, alright. We need an attacker, so I'm going with Wrath. The sword-licking vampire. And now, character introduction time! What's happened? Wait, uh-oh. What?
Oh no, did you see? No!
No, what's happening? Oh, wow. Oh, wow, people, really? They all drop from the map. Wow. Wow, guys, wow. Wow.
Oh, wow.
Wow, that's pretty bad. They all dropped. Okay, fine. No problem. We'll try this again. Yeah, pretty much. Now for something awesome. Let everyone go. Yeah, that's pretty much it, Yoden. I'm not gonna lie. That was pretty embarrassing. Alright, let's try this again. Hopefully we'll actually get an actual match in story mode. Okay. Come on. Come on, people. Alright, let's try this again. Okay, fine, I'll go with everyone. We'll do the Void's Edge. Alright, the second story mode stage, but whatever. It's a stage regardless. A portal bloom has erupted on Bliss, and with it, one colossal hole in the fabric of space-time. A massive gateway directed to Varelsi space. If it stabilizes, Solus will be overrun in hours. This is priority number one, people. We gotta get that portal closed. Okay. Alani. Two Alanis. Wow, really, guys? Really? Two Alanis? We're gonna go that far?
Alrighty, then.
Okay. Well, the only other character I know that would work with that team... Yeah, two healers.
I dare you to random.
Nah. I'll go. We'll go. We have a theme going on here, so I'm gonna go with Todd Habercorn's character. Okay, yeah, okay, Yoden. That sounds like a good idea. I'll hit random for the next round I do. Alright. Looks like this team will stay, despite two healers. Yeah, I love that one. It's like, yeah, you're playing two same character. Also as. Go Gimli! Yeah! See, unlike Overwatch's dwarf, this is a real dwarf, axe and everything. And someone got up. Yolani got hurt. Time to tank! Yeah, get in there! And because I'm so short! You're not really wrong. I mean, last stream, someone called those guys. Some of those guys actually called. They called them freaking. What was that? God, what was the word? Oh, freaking jumping monkeys. So I prefer that reference over that. So hey, I'll take it. Bloom. So yes, just like in Borderlands, loot everything! You might get gear, you might get currency for buying stuff, you might just get power-ups for in-game. So, always in there. And...
Pretty cool, right? They fist bump and stuff. It's crazy. Wait, check it out. Wait, hold on. One second.
Team alive? Team's alive. Okay, cool.
Everybody's alive, yay!
Oh, cool. Play of the game from Danielle on Twitter. Okay, I'll check that out later.
Yeah, I'm trying to work on Widowmaker's aim, and it looks cool. Like it's starting to work a little bit.
Cool, I will definitely check that out later, once stream ends. To now, must beat up. Till then, continue beating up orcs with my dwarf. Yes. There's some irony behind this. All right, you guys will be introduced to the big bad baddie of the game pretty shortly. Fun fact, the voice actor for Rendane, the big baddie, is actually the same guy who does Mr. Torque in Borderlands, and Mr. Satan for Dragon Ball Z.
Oh, nice.
Yes, like I said, this was done at Okatron, so you'll hear a lot of Funimation people in this game, which is pretty cool, and of course some of the Texas VAs who have come over here to LA for work, too. As I said, Caitlin was playing Thorn, and then I'm playing Todd Haberkorn's character, so... Yeah. Very, very unique cast of characters. Very unique voice actors as well. So if you guys enjoyed the story mode for Borderlands, definitely give this a try, too. If you ever get the chance to. Oh, and I leveled up. I should probably do something. Damage reduction sounds good. I'm a tank, after all. He thought it sounded cooler? I don't know. Kiss fan's cool. I like that. That's very unique, in my opinion. Kind of like my name. I mean, a lot of people do think it's for Nirvana the band, but it's actually for the ship in Vandred. But, I don't mind. Well, I don't mind that. Yep.
That was a great show.
I love that one. Tony Oliver voicing Hibiki was great, and I loved Melissa Julianne Taylor was in that. Mary Elizabeth McGuinn was in that. Julie Maddalena was in that. God, so many veterans. Yeah, Bloom was in that. Yes. Steve Bloom was in that too, now I think about it. And Kirk Thornton as well. Yeah. Man, a lot of the I guess you could call them the senior veterans for Bang Zoom.
The Senpais.
Yeah, the Senpais, yes. They were voicing in that show. Ha! Missile!
Ooh.
It's okay, I'm the shield! It's okay, I am the shield, that is the point. I take the hits. I just let everyone else in, because I am... Oh, nope. Shield broke! Dwarven powers activate, which basically makes me a lot more angrier. That's all it is! It just makes him more angrier. Oh, I'm holding them off. Revive. Woof. I got you, Melka. Woof. Get our Alani. Come on. Up you are. Dwarven magic, go! Ever! Yes, the Chris Jericho ever.
Oh.
Nice. All right, tanking work. Look at all that wonderful, wonderful drops. Woohoo! New legendary gear dropped. Yay. Well, he enchants, so to be fair, Yoden, he enchants his axe. He enchants his axe with some with dwarven magic, so to be fair. Christopher Sabat. I love that line. Oh, no, no, no. You back up, man. Yeah. Yes, it is the over 9,000 guy, correct. He also happens to voice Wrath in this game as well, the sword-wielding vampire, who I attempted to play last game until the whole party somehow dropped. But it's okay. We get to hear him here. Alright, we really got to... And the enemy exclusive enemies in story mode, the Varelsi, weird ghost aliens. I don't really know what else to say than that. Ghost aliens.
Not better than Nazi zombies.
Yeah, that's true. Better than Nazi zombies. This is true. This is true, actually. But yeah, basically, these ghost characters in the story mode for this game, they are eating planets. So it's up to our crazy band of heroes to try to stop them. Try to stop them eating the last known star in the galaxy. I'm laughing hard at that comment. Ow. Oh hey, I've been fighting inside of a portal the whole time. It's like, what's hitting me? Oh, lol. Let's go heal up the wolf unit, yeah?
Ghost aliens and Nazi zombies sounds like an awesome C movie.
Oh, come on, not even a B movie rating? C movie? Man, that's like something you'd see on, like, Skinamax or some stuff. Man, come on, man. Ghost aliens and Nazi zombies, that's a B movie material. C movie, man, that's Cinemax. Come on now, Yoden, come on now. I disagree with you wholeheartedly on that. If they did do a movie involving the two of those things, it would totally be a B-movie. Straight to video. Starring Jean-Claude Van Damme.
Oh gosh. Not Jean-Claude Van Damme. No, whenever I hear his name, I think of Street Fighter. He was what was he in that movie? Guile.
Mm-hmm.
I always think of that whenever I hear his name. Like,
well,
oh
yeah.
God, no.
Well, yeah, he was in Street Fighter. Nope, that happened. Sad
that
to say.
That sadly happened.
That has sadly happened, unfortunately, Danielle. That has sadly happened. Jean-Claude Van Damme and Steven Seagal's body double.
Oh, gosh, no, not that. No. I almost forgot about that one.
Does Boulder
tell him?
No. Boulder remains silent. That's not how you pronounce your name.
Break those satellites. We don't need any more units coming in. Good job, team. Good job. Challenge. Build two turrets. Okay. But unfortunately, we have too many enemies up in this, hurting our precious wolf turret. We have to make sure Christopher Sabat survives.
Walker Conference says, I pass out while listening to Steam, and I wake up and the first thing I hear is Ghost Aliens versus Nazi Zombies.
Well, you missed a lot of epic stuff, Moe Compra, actually, so to be fair, you missed quite a bit. Ooh, rare drop, nice. Very cool, I am happy with that.
Wow.
Oh, that's so silly. Oh, wolf unit. So if y'all missed that joke, wolf unit looks at the door and is like, man, that's a really big computer. I gotta hack it somehow. It's a door. You go through it, engaging it with a hacking laser. Okay. Okay, game. Sure. Why not? So now it's defend your turf. Because we got ghost aliens up in here. Ah! Man, they're coming in full force too. Ooh, they just brought the big guys up in here. Oh, I better use dwarven magic! Oh, we got enemies appearing on the right side. Moving up. Break that shield. Oh, healer's hurt. I got you. From here. Bad dog. Bad dog. Oh, whoa. Mini boss. All this water. We're all being drowned by the Alani, but it's okay.
Upgrade activated. Feeling lethal.
By God, he has a family. Well, he does, actually. Funny enough, this unit actually does have family in the game, although you have to go through a different story mission to see him. So, actually, you're not wrong. Too far off, Kiss fan. You're totally not far off. Oh, hon, that's great.
Again.
Yeah, pretty much. This is the hardest part of the defend area by far. So, time to give him a freaking turret!
Alright, I'm gonna hop off of the mic. Okay. I'll keep watching the game on Twitch.
Okay. That's fine.
I'll see you guys on Twitch.
Yep, that's fine, Danielle. Thank you for at least keeping me coming on via party chat. Much appreciated.
Yeah, no problem.
Much appreciated. Yeah, now you can actually go ahead and take a look at more of the gameplay of what's going on.
Yes, I definitely will.
My girlfriend says see you then.
See ya.
See you there.
Ooh, hello. Rare box up here. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, precious.
All the precious.
But yeah, chat, don't worry. Danielle will be joining us via Twitch text chat. So she'll still be around. She just had to hop off the mic. And who died? Oh, no. Hey. Oh, it's the Melka. We need that extra fire. Alright, and I'm max level for this stage. Alright, so I guess for this I'm going... the Alani wants to go? Really? Nope, I feel we should kill off the rest of these ghosts. Die, ghosties. And I don't know if anyone else gets the reference, but do you notice that these guys are wearing freaking hollow masks?
No.
Seriously, these VRLC look like they're literally wearing hollow masks from Bleach. Yes. All right, your funeral. It's more better if you brought the someone else who can handle that, but all right. So while we wait for my ally to go ahead and open the last gate in here, I take this time to chat with everyone here. So how's everyone feeling right now? Enjoying the gameplay for Battleborn? Everyone even awake right now? looking at you, Moi Compro.
So I have all the Eevees now, Hans. I have all 3 points in Eevees so far.
I'm awake! I know, Moi Compra. I know you're awake now. I'm just saying, considering when you first come in here, the first you have to make sure.
So silly.
Yes, I have the shield. Let me. Yes, you should let your attacker do the work, Epic. Yeah.
Yeah, I took the liberty to buy more lures for tomorrow.
So, okay, cool.
Because yeah. I still have a crap ton of items left, but I was running out of lures, so I was like, oh, I'll buy some more. Why not? It's like, I have these potions, but I don't use them because I don't really buy them in the gyms, really. I just collect and stuff. But it's like my strongest Pokemon is my Vaporeon.
Oh, okay,
and,
cool.
And then, of course, it's like, then it's followed by my two other Eevees, and that's it. Those are my strongest ones. Vaporeon followed by Jolteon, followed by Flareon. But then the rest are birds.
That's right, shoot the shield. By all means, shoot the shield. Heal me, that's right. Give me all your bullets I needed for health. Right, come on. There we go. Now I'll just sit here and let him shoot me so I can heal up. What's the matter? Look at that health regen.
Wow.
All right, I'm full. Come on, I dare you. Come on.
Come on, man. Come on. It's the state-of-the-art kinetic massage shield from 2000. Did you know that mathematically, Varelzi portals don't exist? Comprehending a physical paradox. Feeble mind? The hell's that supposed to mean? Oh, I'm sorry. Wow, Cleese.
That's ridiculous. Alright, so who are we missing? Oh, the other Alani is looking for stuff. Alright, boss time. Well, actually, Kiss Fan, you're not wrong. Cleese is actually based off John Cleese. Ironically enough. So you're not wrong. Yes, I'm punching a giant ghost in the face, people! This is video games!
Kill those Varelzi shielding the conservator! The main event, folks. This should be a slobber knocker.
Get rid of his...
And then there's a bleach fan after the awful floor.
Yeah, I actually agree with you. Dear. He's getting help from back. He's getting help from backstage. Nice. Almost got him. Come on, guys. Woo! Another rare gear. Nice. This is what the Death March is. Bye, Wolf.
See you.
Oh my god, you guys. We did it. We saved Bliss, a majestic frozen hellscape. Oh man, I am so happy. This planet. But at least the Varelsi won't be claiming it. Stand by for extraction.
Victory! Oh, well, nice big final score. I like that. Hey everyone, that was stage 2 actually of the story mode for Battleborn. As you can see, very, very, very nice and long, so you're definitely getting your money's worth in terms of an actual story mission. Very good stuff, and now to see gold! Still not my best score, but still, that's still pretty nice. Alright, neat. Now I'm going to take a look at my rare goodies now. Yes, a lot of equipment management to look forward to in this game as well. The long goodbye. Upon death, your shield explodes, dealing 140 damage to nearby enemies. Cool. Veil manipulator, health regen on shards for up to 1,000. Ooh, cool. Let's see. Let's get rid of everything with a negative attached to it. Because I don't need that. So, while I'm taking care of this little business, I figured I'd ask the chat this. I feel like maybe one more round of something should be enough for today's stream, so I'm gonna leave it up to you guys what I do next. Let me know if you want to see another story mode mission, or do you want me to go back to PvP? Let me know in the chat. Let me know what y'all feel like we'll be doing for the next, last hurrah. It is getting late on my end. Moi Compra wants PvP.
PvO.
I know what you mean, but yes, PvP. Okay, so far we got 2 for PvP out of the 11 of us watching this. PvP. Okay. Oh no, that's Kiss Fan again. So far we're leaning towards PvP. Okay. Any objectives from anyone else? I am game for whatever, so... PvP. Ah, Yoden. Okay, alright, fair enough. Well, that's 3 out of the 11 people. Who's in here, actually, babe? Let me see.
Here you go.
Let's see, did we get any new people? Oh, yeah, we did. Hello there, Killin. Killin, Lordian, thank you guys for showing up. Much appreciated you checking me out. Very appreciative. Well, it seems, I guess the yays have it in this case. Alright. Guess I'm going PvP then. So for the last thing I'll do, I'll play the new map for this one. Capture, more pretty much like capture the flag. So pretty simple, but with Battleborn rules, so this should be pretty cool. Alright, let's see what happens. Hopefully we get to try out the new stage.
I know I'm doing it the lazy way, but whatever. Man, this is going between, like, Valor and Instinct.
Oh, you mean the gym near my house? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, playing right on. Gold Duck.
Yes, all this time while my girlfriend was pretty much moderating my thread, she's been catching Pokemon for Pokemon Go. I'm okay with this. My house is now attracting Pokemon. I am okay with this.
Well, at least with the incense. I'm starting to fill a package too.
Oh, well, I have plenty of snacks outside, honey.
All right.
If you want, go ahead and grab something for yourself.
Has she kind of gloom yet? No, I haven't yet.
Pokemon Go time! No, unfortunately, Chach and Moika, she has not caught a gloom yet. What have you caught, honey, actually?
Let's see.
Go ahead and speak up in the mic, in my ear to the left.
Oh, let's see. So, Vaporeon, Jolteon, Flareon, Golbat, Ferrothorn, Pidgeot, a Beedrill, an Oddish, a Paris. Nidoran, female.
Mm-hmm.
Staryu, Poliwag, snake spelled backwards. Sandshrew, Meowth, Pikachu, Mankey, Cubone.
This is all from my house?
No, this is like accumulated over time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So, like, so far I've caught like a couple of Eevees, but I need a mini wave for the candy. Mm-hmm. And, I caught a Sparrow.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
Mm-hmm.
Neat. Mm-hmm. Moika. Gloom, best Pokemon. Anyone who disagrees is entitled to their opinion. Very cool. Aw, did we just lose people? Oh, come on, guys. Capture. Come on.
I got a
Growlithe
when I was at CAX.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. And for that,
yay, Jigglypuff.
And, Hail Helix.
You got Hail Helix?
Hail Helix.
Nice. This is disappointing. Come on, guys. There were, like, plenty of things for the other maps. Dang it. Alright. I'm going to leave capture then, because this is getting slow. I'll go ahead and try my luck again with Meltdown, and hopefully this time we get something happening. What? Why is there saying I have story mode? We finished story mode. What? Game?
I'm gonna take care of this. Oh no, there's melted ice in here.
Huh? Oh, okay. I don't know. I honestly feel Zack Ryder will probably get the short end of the stick again, as is tradition. I mean, come on, you saw what happened at WrestleMania. Day after, he just loses to The Miz. Come on, now. Alright, cool. We have a team. One of the teammates I have, his title, Nutbuster. Yeah, I was very disappointed too. I mean, I thought he was finally going to get the push he deserved, and it was just taken away. It was really stupid. Absolute agreement on that. Alright.
Mom says I have more apple chips.
Mm-hmm. Yes, you do.
Mm-hmm.
They're actually in the room, actually.
Oh, in the room. Ooh, okay.
Go look at my light box in the corner. It's on top of it.
Sorry.
But yeah. I really hope they push Zack Ryder at some point. I mean, seriously. They've got to. The man's been loyal. He got buried by John Cena, which was absolutely dumb. Alright, and for the final map for the day, guys, you'll get to see the new PvP stage, Outskirts. So that's pretty cool, at least. Now, hopefully this time, my team... Hopefully, though, my team knows what's going on. Alright, but for this map and for my final map, I'm definitely going my girl. Yep, I think this time I'll try my hand and my waifu. Let's see what happens. Depends how well this team functions. We have a healer, we have a supporter, we have three attackers. So if we can push, that'd be great. Kelvin is well known to be great for stunning and pushing, so here's to hoping. But then again, this is new territory for me, so I'm not too sure. But we'll see what happens. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, and our opponent's team is Benedict, Oscar Mike, Haldarius, Cleese, and Montana.
Meltdown. Earn points by guiding your minions to designated incinerators and destroy enemy minions before they reach their own. The bigger the minion, the more points you'll earn by sacrificing. The first team to reach 500 points achieves victory.
Just showing off her taunt, what I like. Slot machine. Not gonna definitely try not to taunt anyone. Whew, you just hunting me down. Impressive.
I've come for the data, but I'm not above a bit of fun.
Thank you. something. Money's good.
Yep.
Yeah, but we still haven't gotten any minions in. I'm kind of sad by this.
Yeah, that's not good.
Come back here, old man.
Thank you, Professor X!
Turn my back. That wasn't good. Oh, I will get the free. You stole my money. Get back here.
Hello there. Oh, but I was only just getting started.
Gotcha. Run, Phoebe, run! Okay, that was...
derp.
That was a derp moment right there, guys. That was stupid. That was a super derp. Still, we really need to start putting units inside. Oof. Not a good sign. Come on, bird, let's go!
Come on, Erica!
Nope. Oof. Okay. Yeah, the rest of my team is just...
This time I'm actually going to try, so you better watch out!
Oh, Phoebe, you're getting salty in my behalf. Oh. But seriously.
They're focusing more on the killing than anything.
I know. Seriously, guys, we gotta defend the other side. They're slowly just bringing everything over there. Goodness.
I see, please. Damn you.
Ah, fine. It's like, fine, people. Jeez. You wanna defend one side? I don't know. Not a wise tactic. Up your butt. Up your butt, Montana. I'm not really happy with this, though, truth be told. It's like, Alright, I'll help. I'm gonna help Kelvin out. Come on, Kelvin, let's go. The Dauntic Retainers! Yeah, seriously, they're just...
Suplex City, actually, Star City.
Yeah, this team really isn't trying to move both sides. They're really just focusing on one side too much. Right, Phoebe? Ugh. Even my wife who knows what's going on. Ugh.
People not doing the job?
Well, it's not that, honey. We're literally staying in one area. Oh god, this quiz is just, ugh, making a... But yeah, they've already moved their altar towards the back now, so things are going to get difficult. Like, yeah, get rid of the Cleese people, seriously.
Let's try that again, shall we?
Damn it. Oh god, everyone was up in there. Ugh. And that Caldarius is just enjoying himself way too much. Well, guess I'll try this side. Ah, oh, he turned on his ult. Well, I'm only level 3, so...
Well, that sucked terribly.
Dang. He gets the kill off of me? He gets the kill off of me? Really? Dang. Yeah, they're already way higher level than us.
Sacrifice minions or Mimrek will surely kill us all.
Ooh. Yeah, this was just as bad as the last game of Meltdown I played.
Mm.
Oof. Oh, now they're just insulting us.
Well, I'm getting sleepy, man, so I'm gonna be headed to the thanks for one heck of a stream.
All good, Kiss fan. You're welcome. Thanks for stopping by. And I'm probably gonna end the night here on a really sour note. But then again, I think the start of the stream was probably the highlight anyway. So, yeah, it's to be expected. But thank you anyway. That couldn't be helped.
Wow.
Yeah. 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 It's alright. I figured going in that was going to be a rough fight. I mean, the fact my team held out only one on one route and hope to just deter that, but the enemy was smarter enough to actually take advantage of that. So yeah, that's pretty much a really sad way to end the stream, but it's okay. It was a two-parter. The first part was epic, but regardless, I got to play more Battleborn, which I don't mind. Got some new loot from the story mode mission, and other things. So hey, this was a pretty good stream. Mm-hmm. Thanks, Molly Compra. Much appreciated. Good night. As with everyone here in the chat as well, I do thank you for joining me for this special two-parter of episode 5. Hope to do a little bit more of something along that type, but I have a bunch of other games lined up I may want to try and play with you guys. I believe my girlfriend may want me to try a game, and then she's giving me this evil grin, so I'm not really too sure what to expect, but we'll see. So that's going to happen the week you stay over.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And also, I have another friend of mine who wants me to play another game while he does commentary. So, yeah, in the near future, you guys will be able to hear my girlfriend on chat instead of hearing my boring old voice. But yeah, aside from that, guys, thank you so much for joining me, playing Battleborn, and opening up an hour's worth long of opening loot boxes for Overwatch. So I'd like to thank you again for your time. Thank you for stopping by. Follow me on Twitter, as you see at the bottom. Tweet
Thanks,
me.
Thanks, everybody.
Follow me here. Follow me on the Twitch. You know, I usually friend anyone who follows me. So, you know, it's all good. So until next time, guys, see ya.